It's tape. I've got this fab demo tape, yeah? It's these Scottish geezers called Jock Swahey, yeah, from Glasgow. Check this out. Yeah, I've got Gozo, yeah, and Rod Stewart's at the door.
Mr. McAllister.
Hi, I'm sorry about that,
I believe we've met before.
Aye?
At a bus stop. About 3 days back. I had my little sister with me.
Oh. Aye. I had a microphone down my brakes. It wasn't me.
Very glad to hear it. So, let's bring ourselves up to date, shall we?
Honest, I have tried to get a job.
I'm sure you have. Now, you have your trade listed here as international rock star.
That was a wee bit of a joke. I was filling out the form in the pub and, well,
I see. Amusing. So you're not a musician then?
Well, no, well, I am.
You've been signing on for 3 years continuously since you left school. It would appear from this that you've never had a job or earned any money of any kind at all.
That is correct.
So it would appear that your career as an international rock star isn't going too well so far.
That is correct.
And you'll understand that it is our job to introduce you to an integrated schedule of training that will give you a change of direction. A restart, in fact.
And what would that involve?
Basically, it would involve you working your arse off for about the same amount of money you get now for doing nothing. Unless, of course, you start making a bit of progress on the international rock star front.
Well, we've got a gig next week. Support slot at student uni.
How much are you getting paid?
Nothing.
Nothing?
That is correct.
Okay. Right. Let's hear it.
What?
The demo.
You're right.
Crap.
Pardon?
It's badly recorded. Your bass player can't keep time. You're going to have to dump that singer.
Just hold on.
Let's face it, Jeremy, it's about 10 years out of date. It's the same old indie sound. I mean, where are your keyboards, your samples, your dance beats, your computer sequencing? I thought you said you were trying to make some money. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm prepared to meet you again, Jeremy. Perhaps in a more informal setting.
A more informal setting?
I'm sure you'll find it useful. Perhaps next Thursday evening. We could go into things a bit more deeply. Have a look at your equipment.
Are you asking us out for a date?
It's all right, a date.
Well, hang on, that's the night we're playing at the uni.
I'll meet you there then, Jeremy.
Cheers.
Jez. Then we can take the issue of your benefits from there. That'll be all, Mr. McAllister.
Oh, right. Well, bye then.
Nice arse.
Aye.
Hard luck, guys. Maybe it sounds a bit old-fashioned for our crowd, eh?
Say that again!
I'll leave it, Joey's right.
Sorry, didn't mean to offend. Anyway, it's your lucky night.
Oh, aye.
Yeah, headline act said she'd split the money. So here's 100.
What?
We'll be right back.
Sometimes great ideas just come to you. In a moment, you know what's been missing from your band, and you know you just got to have it. She was beautiful. She was talented. She was a social security officer. It's funny, really. The rock business is just like loads of other things in life. You struggle along for years, not making any headway, thinking there's no hope for you. Then suddenly, out of the blue, bang. You've hit the jackpot. And you weren't even trying.
Jez, son. You ready for your brekkie?
Shite. Don't come in.
Morning. Didn't hear you come back last night, son.
I got in late.
What is going on in here?
Mum,
Jez, how could you?
It's not how it looks.
Smoking in bed, how many times? And look at the state of this room. Oh. Brought you your Rice Krispies.
Cheers.
Are you going to introduce me to your friend, son?
It'll come to me to say,
Fiona.
Fiona.
Fiona. You can have Jez's Rice Krispies now, or I can get some from downstairs. We've got Shreddies, Sugar Smacks, or I'm sure Jeremy will let you break into his variety pack.
Just a coffee, please.
Fiona, more Fiona.
Pleased to meet you.
Very nice. Oh, I'm happy for you, Jeremy, at long last, and such a bonny lass and all. Your father will be reassured.
So, how was it for you?
Mercifully brief.
Right. And that's good, is it?
What did she mean by at long last?
Well, great evening, wasn't it? It's a great gig. I mean, you went down great, great sounds. I mean, I just thought you played great. Sorry about that. No, really, you were great. In fact, I've been thinking. I've always felt a wee bit guilty about the way I recruited Fiona for the band. When a woman's overcome with desire, you shouldn't take advantage. But you have to be pragmatic in this business.
Piss off! You're joking, surely.
Well, why not? You've no singer, just you and all their machines. It's anonymous. You need the human touch, something for folk to relate to. You need guitars, emotions. You need a singer. Blood, sweat and sex.
And that's you?
Aye, that's me.
Okay. Here.
What?
Show me the blood, sweat and sex.
Right. I'll just need to get my underpants. Would you mind no looking?
Oh, for God's sake.
Okay.
Back to make amends, run from luck, you hide from friends. Well, the sun always shines on the righteous. I know I got some.